Hey guys, I'm Sunita and I welcome you on my channel Lovable Plants. Today I'll talk about this small beautiful indoor plant Philodendron Hydrasium Brasil. If you have a small little bright corner in your house which is waiting to be filled, then this is a plant that can make it more beautiful through its presence. Philodendron plants are on the list of house plants that purify the air. According to a study by NASA, philodendron plants are one of the most effective indoor plants to clean air. Philodendrons can remove harmful chemicals such as formaldehyde, benzene, and carbon monoxide. So you can bring this beautiful plant for increasing the beauty of your house or office and also for cleaning your indoor air. I'll talk about its light, water, soil, fertilization, pruning, propagation, and common pests which may attack this plant in this video. It has beautiful variegated leaves which become more beautiful in bright indirect light. The beauty of philodendron plants is that they are adaptable to most indoor conditions. Although shaded conditions make them grow faster, however, Philodendron Brasil shows their variegation more in bright and filtered light. The most important light requirement is to keep the plants out of the direct sun rays. Variegated heart leaf Philodendron Brasil plants need a potting mix that has good drainage. Water should drain out through the pot fast enough so that the soil doesn't become soggy. The potting soil for philodendron plant should have a combination of peat moss and perlite. If you will grow your plant in the right kind of potting mix, then it will be easier to water plant. Always make sure that you water your plant when the top 2 inches of soil gets dried. These plants grow well at 16 degree to 24 degrees Celsius. They can survive at normal room humidity level. However, in higher humidity, they thrive. You can use a humidifier or place them on a pebble tray by adding water in it to increase humidity. You can apply a high-quality all-purpose fertilizer once a month to feed your Philodendron Hydrasium Brasil. Plants growing in pots indoors need regular fertilization for healthy growth. If you give it a balanced fertilizer on monthly basis, then it will ensure large glossy leaves and long training stems. You can repot your heartleaf Philodendron Brasil every 2 to 3 years. Repotting lets you refresh the potting mix for healthy, faster growth. You can transfer your plant to 2 sizes bigger planter. Transferring the plant to a larger container also gives roots more room to grow. Pruning a variegated Philodendron Brasil helps maintaining bushy growth and manage its size. To prune this plant, pinch back or trim stems. Cut directly after a leaf node. The new growth will grow from the pruned stem and create a bushy indoor plant. Always use sterile equipment to prune plants. One of the best things about growing any type of philodendron is that they are simple to propagate. Philodendron stem cuttings are easy to root in water. You can cut the stem and put it in water. Once new roots grow 3 to 4 inches, transfer the rooted stem to a small pot to grow a new plant. Or you can put a cut stem directly into the soil for it to grow. Just like other philodendron plants, Philodendron Hydrasium Brasil is also poisonous to humans and to pets, such as cats and dogs. So you need to place it at the height where it is away from pets and children. These plants may get attacked by mealybugs, spider mites, aphids, and scale. If your plant is small, then wipe its leaves and clean them. Keep checking for recurrence. If you have a bushy plant, then you can use a neem oil spray to get rid of them. You can take 2-3 ml neem oil and add it to 1 liter water and do the spray. If your plant gets attacked by fungus, then repotting is the best solution. The fungal disease occurs due to overwatering or too much water. In such case, do the repotting and provide your plant with fresh, sterile potting soil. When removing soil from the roots, cut off any mushy or diseased roots. Please hold watering until the top layer of the soil gets dry and then water. Always make sure that you let the top 2 inches of soil dry and then water your plant. As special care, you can clean its leaf to ensure that it absorbs enough sunlight and keep increasing its beauty. So this is all about Philodendron Hydrasium Brazil. Please share your comments and let me know how do you like this video. Also, if you like this video, then please press the like button, and to see more such videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.